We are now moving on to our high point by age division, starting with our mini solo top 10. So, mini dancers, if you hear your routine name or number, please come make a straight line along the front of the stage, starting where Marcel is in 10th and making your way all the way across the stage to first. All right, we have a five-way tie for 10th overall. First up in 10th from True Dancing Company, it's Emma and Rain. Also in 10th overall from Dance Vision, it's Addison and Key of Life. Another 10th overall comes to us from Delmonico Dance. It's Tegan and Hit Me with a Hot Note. Also in 10th overall from Delmonico Dance, it's Amaya and Halo. And rounding out 10th overall for our mini solos from Woodbury Dance Center, it's Kyla and Disappear Completely. We have a two-way tie for 9th overall. First up from Woodbury Dance Center, it's Amber and Where Will I Be. And also in 9th overall for our mini solos from Delmonico Dance, it's Keegan and The River. We have another five-way tie for 8th overall. First up from True Dancing Company, it's Hayden and W-O-M-A-N. Also in 8th overall from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's Eliana and Rivers and Rhodes. Another 8th overall comes to us from Dance Express, it's Peyton and Let You See. Also in 8th overall from Woodbury Dance Center, it's Elliot and I'm Just Fine. And rounding out 8th overall for our mini solos from True Dancing Company, it's Macyn and Anchor. 7th overall mini soloist standing alone in 7th from Dance Vision, it's Mollie and Fix My Crown. We have a three-way tie for 6th overall. First up from Woodbury Dance Center, it's Kylie and This Will Be. Also in 6th overall from True Dance and Company, it's Elizabeth and I Want to Go Too. And rounding out 6th overall for our mini solos from True Dance and Company, it's Sadie and Astronomical. We have a four-way tie for 5th overall. First up from Summit Dance Shop, it's Brooklyn and Treat Myself. Also in 5th overall from Woodbury Dance Center, it's Sophia and Color Song. Another 5th overall comes to us from Summit Dance Shop, it's Havin and May It Be. And rounding out 5th overall for our mini solos from Dance Vision, it's Aria and Skyscraper. 4th overall mini solo is standing alone in 4th from True Dancing Company, it's Millie and Don't Worry Little Bird. We're now moving on to our top 3. 3rd overall mini soloist comes to us from Summit Dance Shop, it's Meadow and Eternity. 2nd overall mini soloist comes to us from Summit Dance Shop, it's Zoey and Chasing Time. Which means your 1st overall mini soloist comes to us from Summit Dance Shop, it's Hadley and Strange and Enchanted. Congratulations, you guys. Awesome job. Very nicely done. Can we hear it one more time for all of our incredible mini solos who competed today? Mini solo top 10. Let's take one big final bow all together. Very nice. And then top 3, you can come on in here to the yellow carpet. We'll take a picture. Good job, you guys. Come on in. And then big smiles. You probably can't see them, but our photographer's right there in the center. Big smile. Awesome job. Congratulations, you guys. Thank you. You can take a seat. All right, we are moving right along to our teen solo top 10. So teen dancers, same thing as the minis. If you hear your routine name or number, please come make a straight line, starting where Marcel is in 10th and making your way all the way across the stage to first. All right, five-way tie for 10th overall teen soloist. First up in 10th from Summit Dance Shop, it's Brooklyn and Waiting for You. Also in 10th overall from School of Classical Ballet and Dance, it's Caitlin and Take My Hand. Another 10th overall comes to us from Woodbury Dance Center, it's Wyatt and New York State of Mind. Also in 10th overall from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's Lane and Mecca. And rounding out 10th overall for our teen solos from Above the Bar Dance Academy, it's Ida and I've Gotta Be Me. We have a two-way tie for 9th overall. First up from Woodbury Dance Center, it's Hudson and Noise. And also in 9th overall teen solo from Woodbury Dance Center, it's Anna and Foghorn. We have a four-way tie for 8th overall. First up from Woodbury Dance Center, it's Zoey and Wizen. Also in 8th overall from Woodbury Dance Center, it's Cora and Until We Meet Again. Another 8th overall comes to us from Summit Dance Shop, it's Sophia and Keep Me Sane. And rounding out 8th overall for our teen solos from Delmonico Dance, it's Alina and Blackbird. We have a three-way tie for 7th overall. First up from Woodbury Dance Center, it's Emily and Skin. Also in 7th overall from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's Addison and Caro Diario. And rounding out 7th overall for our teen solos from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's Carlisle and Broken. We have a three-way tie for 6th overall. First up from True Dancing Company, it's Mila and It's All About to Change. Also in 6th overall from Summit Dance Shop, it's Olivia and Epilogue. And rounding out 6th overall for our teen solos from Woodbury Dance Center, it's Emma and Between the Bars. We have a three-way tie for 5th overall. First up from Summit Dance Shop, it's Nate and Last Light. Also in fifth overall from Woodbury Dance Center, it's Noel and Broken. And rounding out fifth overall for our teen solos from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's Corinne and Bathroom Dance. Fourth overall teen solo is Standing Alone in fourth. From Summit Dance Shop, it's Lucy May and How to Be Free. We're moving on to our top three. We have a three-way tie for third overall. First up in third, from the Dance Artist Prep, it's Avery and Nightmare Alley. Also in third overall, from True Dancing Company, it's Haley and Of Dark Matter. And rounding out third overall for our teen solos from Summit Dance Shop, it's Kerrigan and Back in Town. Second overall teen soloist comes to us from Summit Dance Shop, it's Aaliyah and Burden Down. Which means your first overall teen soloist comes to us from Summit Dance Shop, it's Angelina and Anamorphosis. Congratulations, you guys. Awesome job. Very nicely done. Can we hear it again one more time for all of our incredible teen solos who competed today? Teen solo top 10. Let's take one big final bow all together. Very, very nice. And then top three USSA right up here, and we'll take a picture in the center. Yes? Big smiles. Awesome job, you guys. Congratulations. You can take a seat. Very nicely done. All right, and moving on to our senior solo top 10. So senior dancers, same thing as the minis and teens. Straight line along the front of the stage, starting in 10th where Destiny is, and making your way all the way across to first. We have another five-way tie for 10th overall. First up in 10th, from Above the Bar Dance Academy, it's Emerson and My Love. Also in 10th overall from Delmonico Dance, it's Ella and I Was Here. Another 10th overall comes to us from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's Ali and It's a Secret. Another 10th overall comes to us from Above the Bar Dance Academy, it's Addison and If I Be Wrong. And rounding out 10th overall for our senior solos from Dance Vision, it's Miranda and Echoes. We have a seven-way tie for 9th overall. First up from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's Kayla and Will You Love Me Tomorrow. Also in 9th overall from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's Emma Kate and Sun-Drenched World. Another 9th overall comes to us from Elevation Performing Arts Center, it's Alexis and Smile. Also in 9th overall from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's Sophie and Runaway. Another 9th overall comes to us from Summit Dance Shop, it's Allie and Love You Twice. Also in 9th overall from The Dancer's Edge, it's Romy and Light the Piano. And rounding out 9th overall for our senior solos from Elevation Performing Arts Center, it's Natalie and Impossible. We have a three-way tie for 8th overall. First up from Delmonico Dance, it's Lucia and What I Did for Love. Also in 8th overall from Dance Vision, it's Macyn and Never Let Me Go. And rounding out 8th overall for our senior solos from Dance Vision, it's Lily and Catharsis. We have a four-way tie for 7th overall. First up from Above the Bar Dance Academy, it's Alexis and Fire and Rain. Also in 7th overall from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's Anna and Boys. Another 7th overall comes to us from Above the Bar Dance Academy, it's Trey and Breathe. And rounding out 7th overall for our senior solos from Dance Vision, it's Layla and It's All Over Now, Baby Blue. We have a two-way tie for 6th overall. First up from Delmonico Dance, it's Addie and Say You Love Me. And also in 6th overall for our senior solos from The Dancer's Edge, it's Mackenzie and Come Into My Arms. We have a three-way tie for 5th overall. First up from The Dancer's Edge, it's Lane and Kin and Chrome. Also in 5th overall from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's Pierce and I Want to Lose Control. And rounding out 5th overall for our senior solos from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's Quentin and Hallelujah. We have a three-way tie for 4th overall. First up from Above the Bar Dance Academy, it's Macy and Unchained Melody. Also in 4th overall from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's Emma and Orlando. And rounding out 4th overall for our senior solos from Summit Dance Shop, it's Alexa and I'll Take Care of You. Moving on to our top three, we have a three-way tie for 3rd overall. First up from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's Delaney and Short and Sweet. Also in 3rd overall from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's Kenzie and Every Time. And rounding out 3rd overall for our senior solos from Summit Dance Shop, it's Katie and Desire Within the Void. We have a two-way tie for 2nd overall. First up from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's Alyssa and Where Did the Sun Go? And also in 2nd overall from Summit Dance Shop, it's Bella and Thousand Eyes. Which means we have a two-way tie for 1st overall. First up in 1st from The Dancer's Edge, it's Joshua and Time Is Gonna Kill Us. And also in 1st overall for our senior solos from The Dancer's Edge, it's Jesse and First Time. Congratulations, seniors. Awesome, awesome job, you guys. Very nicely done. Can we hear it again for all of our incredible senior solos for competing today? Senior solo top 10, awesome job. Let's take one big final bow. Very nicely done. And then top three U.S. come on in the center. We'll take a picture together. Awesome job, you guys. Big smiles in the center. Congratulations, you guys. Thank you so much. You can take a seat. All right, and we have our last order of business, our teen and senior duo trios. For duo trios dancers, you don't need to worry about lining up. You can just receive your award and then take a seat. We have our teen duo trio top three. Third overall teen duo trio comes to us from Delmonico Dance. It's Too Bright. We have a two-way tie for second overall. First up from Dance Express, it's Medicine. And also in second overall, teen duo trio from Columbia Performing Arts Center, it's I Am. Which means your first overall teen duo trio comes to us from Columbia Performing Arts Center. It's Infra 6. Congratulations, teens. And our senior duo trio top three. We have a two-way tie for third overall. First up in third from Elevation Performing Arts Center, it's Breaking Dishes. And also in third overall, senior duo trio from Dance Vision, it's Spin the World. Second overall comes to us from the Dancer's Edge, it's Better. Which means your first overall senior duo trio comes to us from Columbia Performing Arts Center. It's My Dearest Friend. Congratulations, you guys. Awesome job. That is going to round out our first award ceremony here at 24/7. We are going to get ready to start our teen and senior groups at exactly 5:20 p.m. We'll see you guys back in here at 5:20. Have a great rest of your night, everybody.